Guys, I just saw the new Infinity War movie, hands down the best one that they have. I'm going to give you a list of all the people that died first in the movie, and then a list of who survived and who didn't show up and what we should expect. This is a complete spoiler, so if you don't want to know anything about the movie, change it now. Like I said, I'm going to start out with a list of people who died. Some really, really tough ones. One or two no-brainers that we're expecting, and then the rest of them, you caught off guard. Heimdall, right away, he was killed in the beginning. Loki. Gamora, she knew where the Soul Stone was, the last one was. Nobody knew where it was at. A lot of speculations and rumors. She knew where it was at. Soul for a soul. Thanos got the Soul Stone through her. Doctor Strange, yes. Tough one to see. Vision, no-brainer there. Falcon. The Winter Soldier. Scarlet Witch. Guardian fan, sorry. Drax. Yes, Star-Lord made the hit list. Groot. And the last one, Mantis. Tough one here. Black Panther, that's a tough loss. This one was the toughest for me. Spider-Man, he actually was begging Iron Man to please not let him die in Iron Man's hands. That was a tough one to watch. Director Fury made a cameo right at the end of the movie. Watch the whole credits all the way through the extra credits, all the 9 billion names, and you see Director Fury make a cameo. He sends out a distress beacon just before he dies to Captain Marvel. We do not see her, but that's where that's going. Who made it through the war? Captain America. Iron Man. He almost died, actually. Thor. Andy gets his eye back. Black Widow. Bruce Banner. Not Hulk, Bruce Banner. We see Hulk in the beginning, but he transforms back to Banner when he hits Earth, and Banner can't bring the Hulk back for some reason. War Machine makes it. Rocket. Nebula. And last is Wong. Now, who stayed home and didn't play? Ant-Man and Hawkeye. Hawkeye settled with a family, and Ant-Man is MIA, from what I understand. So now what? Thanos has all of the stones. Every one of them, he controls everything at a snap of his finger. And they did utilize that in this movie. So where are we going to go from now? Now what? What powers does Captain Marvel have to bring to the table to help stop the great and mighty Titan? Who knows? But we'll find out soon. Thanks for watching, guys. I know it was a little rushed, but I kept it simple for a reason. Go watch the movie. If you haven't seen it yet, you will be taken by how great the movie is. I can't wait to see the second one. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you later.